brush?
Let's see where one is.
Oh, there's one right down there. There you go. You just trade it out. Hey, make sure you put some paper up underneath, like, in front of your knees. Yeah, take some of that paper down on the floor right there. Yep. That way we don't get paint on the floor.
There you go.
Yeah, Grant will probably get enough on the floor for both of them.
And scoot it up right next to the wood. There you go. Perfect.